We're asked to find the current through R2, so I2 is equal to V over R2. We plug in the numbers and we get 18 over 6. So we have a final answer of I2 is equal to 18 over 6, which is 3 amps.